leaving for Tierland Station and making our way through It's a Small World. Now we're passing by Coconut Mall, Dark Ride. And then we're going to be going through the Mark Twain. Well, if you're staying on the train, please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop. And again, we hope to see you again real soon. For those of you who are just joining us, welcome aboard the Eli Disneyland Railroad. For your safety, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your little ones. We are now passing by the happiest cruise that ever sailed. It's a Small World. Join the young sailors of the world and join the most happiest cruise that ever sailed. It's a Small World has some new updates and new areas around the park. Even a nice little swimming pool right next to it. With some new scenery in the environment room. It's just a beautiful attraction that will be lasting for a lifetime. It's a small world after all.
Thank you.
Disneyland Railroad. For safety, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. If you just look above, we might pass by a Mark 7 monorail. It's the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Robloxia hemisphere. And now we will be passing by Maya Land 2.0. This is the very first land Elijah made, but plus the addition of Haunted Mansion, they had to delete everything to build the Haunted Mansion. So they built it from scratch, all over again. And now we'll be stopping at Maya Land Station. Thank you so much for riding with us. And people who are staying on board, please remain seated.
Attention, everyone. Eli Disneyland shall now be closing. Please go to the exit and enjoy the rest of your day.